that you can also do what is your today's age. So first you have to write day. Okay, this is the day. Then this is the month. And this is the year. So what? This is the date, month and year. So first you have to write here today's date. Here is today's date. Suppose today's date is 31, month 12 and 2019 year. And here you have to write first is your DOB, date of birth. Suppose my date of birth is 06 and month is 08 and 2008. So we will minus these numbers. See, 9 minus 8 equals to 1, 1 minus 0 equals to 1, 0 minus 0 equals 0, and 2 minus 2 equals to 0. So my age is here 11 years. Here we can see 12 minus 8 equals to 4. So 4 months. And 31 minus 6 equals to 24. So my today's age is 11 years. This is 11 years and 4 months. 4 months and 24 days. So with this you can know what is your age also. So please subscribe.